Hi everyone, thank you for joining me. Evidently, in Taiwan, in the city of Taipei, in a lab that was studying the coronavirus, a mouse was deliberately infected with the virus, and then the mouse bit one of the researchers, who later on developed COVID. Evidently, this is their first COVID patient that they've had there in Taiwan in over a month. It was supposed to be a biosafety lab of level 3. The woman in her 20s has now resigned from her job. Her teacher and 12 other fellow students were ordered into quarantine. But their tests came back negative. She also traveled to a school there, and she also traveled to a mall. In total, they have tested 102 people that she possibly came in contact with. But it just raises a lot of questions about what are they doing? Why are they doing genetic testing on mice with a Delta COVID-19 virus? After their initial investigation, they found out that she wasn't bitten once, but she was bitten twice by a mouse infected with the Alpha strain. According to Academia Sinia president, said the purpose of the experiments on the vaccine sample was to test the effectiveness of vaccines. When asked if an inspection had found traces of the virus inside the lab itself, the CECE's head said that some tables, doorknobs, and other surfaces had tested positive for COVID, while all other tests on facilities outside the lab were negative. Sounds more like they want to find out about creating a new mutation of the virus. I don't know. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.